Yeah, exactly.
वाह टेबल तो आज हट बैठ जा
You are one family. You're coming from the same parents. You are a family. Inna khalaqnakum min dhakarin wa untha. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says that all creatures in this world are part of Allah's family. He himself says, I am slave of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and I am
किनी प्लेट सब मु बता रहे भरे लिए
मारा खाने जाने बोल दू खबर है
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Moin Syed, Bright Stacks. I am and my wife, we would like to welcome all of you here. We are ever so grateful that we all are here.
The sleep that you take by night and by day, and the quest that you make for livelihood out of his bounty. Verily in that are signs for those who are hurting. And among his
sons... We are nasibu mimma kasabu walid nisai nasibu mimma kasabu. واسألوا الله من فضله إن الله كان بكل شيء عليما صدق الله السلام عليكم On behalf of the Sayyid and Khairawala family, it is my honor to welcome you. You have you thought clearly about the whole thing? Yes. Okay. You have reached your conclusion that it's time? Okay. And his choice is Afreen Sayyid, daughter of Mohineen Sayyid. Who is Mohineen? Oh, on your left, where your heart is. So he's sitting next to his heart. Okay. And I understand there is some undisclosed amount of mehar that you have delivered. Or soon you will be delivering today. Right? Is that? Okay, that's my understanding, right? Is that correct?
Yes.
Okay. Well, we have to see if Afreen accept this proposal. We cannot speak for her. Okay, we have her father, Mohineen, and he cannot either make decision on her behalf. It is she who has to make the decision. So what I am going to do is I request Brother Mohineen Sayyid to go to Afreen and make this proposal. This is the proposal, okay? And if she would accept the proposal, if she says yes, then we proceed. Otherwise, there's a stalemate. Okay? And I trust you, but I like to verify. Please take these two witnesses with you. Please. Noman and Afreen are Islamically and legally married husband and wife. Congratulations, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala join their hearts in sincerity and love and make them each other's committed partner forever.
Ameen, ameen.
And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide them to form a family, a modern family that we all can look up to and be proud of.
Ameen.
Congratulations, family.
I got your signature, man.